LBX, auto cannons, etc. Push, we push.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll be
You're not
going to
get
today.
The push. They're going to be long range on this. They're going to sit back.
Okay, yeah, but there's a lot of cover and stuff and maneuvering that you can do on this map.
Rock.
I have my grumbles about this.
And it seems like Proxima's just sort of having a case of the fuck it, so let's try weird shit today.
Exactly. I mean, we keep doing all these wonderful lists where it's long tom missiles, arrows, and PPCs. It's like, why not something different?
You know, we should do a list. Wait, is it a rule that you can only take one APC?
No.
Can you take like five APCs?
One per BA.
Is that Shadow Cat occupied back at base? Yay and A?
No idea.
Okay.
Because I was going to say, let's do a list where we have like 3 long tons and like 12 BA.
Yikes.
Nice thing is you can park a couple of APCs right next to the long tons.
Yeah, you could just keep firing and have those BA just harass. Yeah.
This bushy G, it's...
And if you were to, like, position...
Dude, I will switch you right now for that bushy G if you want, because that thing is a fucking death machine.
Really? Alright, well, I'll give it a try then.
Not right now, kids.
But of course.
If you position those long toms just right, it could be the trifecta, so, like, if you go after one long tom, the other one can shoot you.
Yep.
Alright, we're just gonna follow this road all the way up.
Don't
slow down. Hang on, let's travel at half speed. Let everybody catch up. We're getting to travel at half speed.
Like, that Bushwhacker G has the most intense alpha strike of, like, anything.
Yeah, it's up there with the B.
Is that the BBC AC one?
Yeah.
Really, the B's the only one with as good of an alpha.
I think it doesn't really have like a range. I think the alpha on the G might be better.
I don't know, that LBX-20 fucks shit up, and it's got 3 pulse lasers, and dual SRM-6s.
Yeah,
but we're talking alpha.
Yeah, dual SRM-6s are pretty hellacious alpha.
The Gamma's got 2 SRMs
Rox,
before we crest on the top of this hill, get a jumper, someone with jump jets to peek over.
Alright. Let's have someone look into Charlie 4 or Beta 4.
Yeah, because I'm serious. They're going to be fucking Gauss rifles and shit, so...
Alright, fine. Antares, be a sport.
I'll do it. Take
a peek. Alright, never mind. Hang on, Antares.
There's nothing directly in front of us on the other side of this hill, but let me go up and, like, look at the other side of...
Who the fuck is in that Shadow Cat? That Shadow Cat wasn't... Oh my god, is that Rask? No, Rask's right here. Rask, goddammit! It's all your fault.
Who the hell?
Is it Rask?
No, it's not. Who's that over there?
Is it Antares?
No, Antares
is
not here with us.
How long do you think he has to figure out who it is?
Hang on, Stiglitz.
They're moving, but they're not moving towards us.
Well, we need to get that ass.
Now he's moving this way.
Is it Deathlord? I don't see Deathlord.
No.
Oh no, he's right there.
It's Dash.
Not Deathlord.
Yeah, we're never gonna forget that one, Antares.
Yeah, I keep crashing.
Holy shit, they're all there.
Where?
To our east, our south 135 degrees. Approximately 500 meters out. They're all there. Every freaking one of them.
They're close range, like us.
Are they?
Yep. There's medium, heavy.
There's 6 of them right there.
They could all be Uzials.
When Proxima calls targets, care if you've got something chasing your ass or in your face, fire at the target Proxima calls out.
Yes. There's 1 heavy and 5 mediums.
If you can't find the target within a couple of seconds, just shoot whatever's in front of your face at that point. It's better for you to be unloading your gun than, you know, trying to find the target.
Yep.
Because we're going to be all over the damn place, but try to do your best to focus on something that looks like a bushwhacker. Or a medium mech, or whatever. But yeah.
Blocking that harasser.
Yeah, who's over there past Charlie 2?
That's me. I'm going to come back as soon as we move.
Yeah, I was going to say. Why don't we let them crest for this time around, and then we'll just push in.
But we're on hold?
Yeah, we're on hold.
Still holding. Who else is in the bushwhacker? Rask?
Because, you know, Rask likes his bushy gamma.
True.
We will
good
be...
bushy driver.
We will be testing a regular AC-20 build with the Bushwhacker Gamma and the Avatar Delta, I think.
Oh.
So it's like 11 AC-20s. Fun times.
You flipped the Harasser.
Of course I flipped the Harasser. Have you seen this fucking map?
That happened to me last time I tried to get to my mech on this map.
Oh, yeah. This map's fucking ridiculous.
Just go as a battle armor.
And it got me halfway.
Rask, come back.
Why are they saying they have jump jets on 5 assets?
Why are mechs moving?
No, Rask is probably gonna go to his asset so it doesn't despawn.
Okay.
But Rask is so fucking high right now, everything that comes out of my mouth is...
I don't think we can get him on the cons if he's sitting there giggling to himself, well, no.
I've never actually tried this bushy.
It's not bad.
I always use the B.
You gotta keep your AC-20 on target for max damage.
It all depends if... No, I'm sorry, there's two people that you've heard on the comms. Rask the dude plays the game, Rask the chick is just... fucking burned out.
His freaky friend.
Who's the chick?
I guess
it's...
No,
some
girlfriend.
Girl that just crashes at his house.
Yeah.
His dealer?
No, I'm more of a fuck buddy.
Rask, can you confirm or deny entities?
Good times.
Nice, dude.
You know, I couldn't have imagined that being answered any other way.
Hey, Dash, you're back in your asset, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so, Rask, I want you on my butt the entire time, if possible. And then I'm just gonna try and stay as near to Prox.
But yeah, we're gonna let them crest first.
Okay.
And then we're just gonna pick targets and push.
Who did the jump earlier?
What's their bearing?
130.
If you ping your radar very quickly.
Oh yeah, okay. They're over there. They're like just the other side of the tower.
Yeah, they're in Delta 3 keypad 6 right now, and there's currently six of them over there, all balled up.
One heavy,
maybe
go.
5 meters.
I need Rask and I need Dashfire over here ASAP right now, because they're pushing.
Aren't we missing two people with us right now?
Yep, hang on. They're about to push, guys. Get ready.
Back
Shouldn't
up.
Rask
make
back
them
up.
Come over the hill to us.
You
good?
Radar active?
Yeah, go radar active.
Radar active.
Oh, that's a lot of things.
Yes, it is.
Let them push.
There's another one coming in behind, joining them.
Yep.
Right on each other's butts.
That's funny. They were like, push, 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 and then we all went radar active, and they're like, no.
They're all there now.
Ball up here. Ball up.
Every one of them.
Kind of form a firing line, if you will.
Yep,
just unload.
We're waiting
the
for
first
us
thing
to come over.
Are we radar active at this point?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
One's coming up over to the left behind that antenna.
Yep.
Pop starting up.
Pop starting.
That was Marius.
Get these trees.
Goddamn firing groups.
Yeah, they're a little wacky.
Try to use your lasers, please, for tree removal.
I got an AC-20 off on the right.
Yep. Looks like we might have another challenger. Stand by. Oh yes, even the radar dish is within my AC-20 range. Oops.
We're just playing a game of chicken here now.
They're ignoring me.
It's all of your latent Canadian genes kicking over and you're becoming lumberjacks.
Wait for it.
Okay. Up, up, pop
target. Oh, why would you jump jet so high up in the air?
What are you doing?
What is, yeah, what is...
Trying to get killed.
Yeah, there's only one of them I could see from there.
Well, oh, look, they saw, they all saw you, so...
I got well, he did take minimal damage, though.
I got scratched a little bit, but I didn't do anything, really.
It's okay.
Weird. It's okay,
do
guys.
Do we have
this...
anybody with long range, though? Anybody?
I got 700
I got
lasers.
800 and 600 lasers.
Antares, you're gonna be blocking the shot. You need to get back into the line.
Because someone on the other side has large beam lasers, so that means someone over there's got 900 meter range.
I got ER large and ER medium.
Oh, well,
those are IS.
Try, 800 meters?
Yeah.
Just let them push.
They're backing up.
They're not going to push. They are backing up. I was going to say somebody with long range circle around if you can't, like,
poke at them.
Yeah, like, poke a little bit.
Poke them from, like, Fox 3.
Oh, wait, what am I talking about? I have 13 meter range.
1300. Fuck. Sir, 1,300.
Yeah.
1,300 range is like real damn short.
The fuck am I? Oh god. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna see if I
Dash,
can't.
Dash, get back!
Dad.
Damn it!
Dash, what are you doing?
Getting blown up.
You gotta be kidding
me. Rask, what are you fucking doing too?
Y'all had one job.
You just stay back. Stay back is not hard. It means plant your feet in the ground and stay still.
Oak
for those of you who do not know what the definition means, you've been enlightened
today.
Have
to start practicing. Getting basic things together. He's a P.
Let's let Vic be a prick a little bit. I'm kind of interested to see if he can pull this off.
Oh, hey,
well, I'm gonna have to swing, like, super wide, because if they decide to switch directions on me, I'll have to, like, make a beeline stage left exit.
Dash, you need to get back over here with us because you're still getting hit.
No, he's behind a big rock.
No,
yeah,
he's
behind a big
hit.
Rock. It doesn't really matter though.
What?
They shoot my arm with an SRM.
He just got narked.
Somebody off to our right. Sneaking.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
I see him.
Really
somebody peeled off from their main group. Yeah.
Yep. I'm trying to go back and forth and catch anybody sneaking around since I got the radar package.
I was gonna say, you wanna kill that guy in Delta 3?
I'm gonna try, but I'm keeping my distance from him.
Looks like they're moving.
Maybe.
Oh. Yeah,
it doesn't look like they're going further away.
Yeah, it looks like they might try to, like that's what I said, they'd probably peel off and try to get me.
No, they haven't seen you yet.
Wow, this guy over here is keeping his, he keeps moving towards me. Oh, fuck. This is out of bounds? Really?
Where are you going, Vic? It's, like, not
He's
hard.
Way over on D1.
Yeah,
I was trying to circle far around, but it looks
okay.
Like if I,
Hey, y'all guys
went,
Charlie 2 need to get back.
If I went too far that way, they'd be able to cut me off, and I wouldn't be able to escape quick enough. So I'm going the other direction now.
Hey, the one door left looks like he's moving up.
Yep. Yep, here.
Guys, chill. It's okay.
Netflix.
Who would have thought that standing in one place would be so hard?
Hey, you be quiet.
There are continuing shift left.
Because yeah,
as long as I maintain a minimum of 1,000 meters, even if they've got like a single LRM launcher, it won't be able to lock off.
Hang on, where's our Raven going?
I'm just checking for people going around our sides.
I'm going to wait. I'm currently waiting for
them
to kind of...
continuing to shift left.
Yeah, I'm kind of waiting for them to shift more left, because then we can get the shit that's in like Charlie 4 keypad 2.
Yep.
It looked like they're wanting to crest down this hill.
The boredom's getting over them too.
There's a whole lot of cover right here at this radar pod. Who's behind
yep.
me? Nobody. I'm gonna take advantage of it. Like.
May end up hitting your back, Spets.
Let me just move
on. Oh man, it's too bad I don't have jump jets.
I just gotta make a way. Actually,
wow.
Prox and Andrew just shift a little bit to the right. Just a little bit. Alright.
They're scared because we took away all the trees.
My trees!
Probably think we're all clan LRMs or something.
I would love for them to try it.
You know, it's starting to look like I won't be able to get shots on them. Because they're on the top of the peak there, and everything down here is low.
At some point they're going to think that because they damaged us more, they can push.
They're going to get bored of boredom, and Victus is like, fuck it, we're going.
Yep. Vic, you might as well come back.
I'm staying relatively close.
You're going to the left more, it seems like. One or two at least going around.
Just keep
looks like they're gonna wrap around.
And they'll be facing the side.
Even if they turn off their radar, I'll still pick them up.
Good.
I got a couple shots off on Burner, but I probably did minimal damage.
No, by harassing him and just letting know he's taking some sort of damage is probably better than not hitting him.
I got a couple shots off on that scout too as it was jumping up in the air.
There's a bit of cover to your right, Prox, if you want, or Vic, if you want to use it. I gotta get out of the way of Antares, because he will shoot me in my back.
Mexican standoff.
Rass, you want to just come up just about like 5 or 10 meters, and then Phylex, you want to come back into your right? 8 meters?
Like there?
Yes. This way we're in defilade, so we can just come right back in when our weapons are charging.
I'm a little low though now.
Guy on the far left is almost pop-tarting.
Well, they keep jumping up and I keep shooting them, so... I don't know what the fuck they're doing.
Oh, it's like a pop-up target. Looks like he's sort of heading your way, Vic.
Nah, there's nothing over here. Besides, even if something does charge me, you guys have all got eyes to shoot it, because it's chasing me.
Yep.
If I can get at least 2 of their units away from their main group, we're going to push.
Roger that.
So,
they have one heavy.
Prox, are we gonna push? If we push, are we gonna push towards the radar tower?
We're gonna push between the radar tower and there's a rock right to our left, kind of in between there.
Got it.
You can push around the rock too. It's all good.
Oh, I have actually done a decent amount of damage to him.
That scat should be well in your view now, Vic.
Oh yeah, I'm putting damage on him still.
Excellent.
Chase, I can hit him with all my lasers.
Shit, you guys should fucking come down here and just rush his ass.
You got one coming at you,
Yeah, he's in Alpha 3, Key 1 now.
Yep.
And he's gonna have a hard time getting back, I imagine.
Trying to get over to catch him on radar.
Okay. We have the better brawlers. Yeah.
Kill him, Vic, or is he still out there?
I don't know. I got distance because he's got...
He should be in, like, beta 2.
He's got 900
maybe
meter range.
Not seeing him.
He's yellow all over, though, so...
Right on the top of the bay.
He'd be directly behind us now. I don't have eyes. Maybe he broke off.
He got behind us. He went outside my radar range.
Visual at 320, I think. Behind us, scat, in the trees. Follow my burst.
Oh,
yep,
yeah.
Eyes on. 900 meters, 800 meters.
Just poke if you can reach
him. He's shooting us.
Shoot him, great. If not...
Light him up, we can all shoot him if you got PPCs. Light him up, Rask.
They're pushing.
Incoming! Focus whatever crests first. Get that Shadow Cat. Ben. Shadow Cat, Ben. Ryoken next! Kintex!
Chimera!
Chimera's next! Focus the medium next! Primary target is the Chimera!
Right behind you, Prox. Tuz, his back is almost out.
You're chasing a Raven, Dash, ignore him. Yeah, come around and get Marius. Come around to the rock and get Marius.
Come back to the main group.
We're just chasing them off.
Which targets? Madcat. Madcat's next.
Focusing Madcat. Let's jump on top of him. Jump him. Invictus. We're rushing right behind him.
Get in there. Push.
He's back.
Fucking mad.
Push.
Push him. Don't stop. Take his back out.
Push. He's almost dead. Get it down. He's down. Next target. Shadowcat. Keep focusing the Shadowcat.
I'll get the root back out.
I my weapons.
Get the root back. Turn the team.
Next Shadowcat.
Burner's off to our left, by the way. Scat.
Oh, Ryoken.
Right. Yeah, what the hell? I'm like not doing nearly as much stuff as I should.
That's okay, there's only two of them left right now.
Three, I believe, the Raven, unless the Raven came back.
Sorry, be back.
Okay. Well, at 320 degrees from you guys is Burner. And a Scat.
I'll go get the... I'll go hunt down the...
I hit him with four times with a large laser.
And that's all she wrote.
That was a good fight, guys.
I fucking hate this map. The terrain is so bullshit. I just
fucking
got
love
400
this
meters.
Hang on, let me make sure that Chuck is actually dead before I call it.
What? No, they have a Raven left alive.
Chuck?
They have a Raven left alive.
That Scat jump jet bug is so goddamn infuriating.
I know where he went, though.
Match continues.
Yep, I know. The Raven's this way. Alright, he went this way.
Which way is
this
way?
He's just gonna keep fucking...
Shadowcat, that's way far away from everybody else, or...
Can you call a bearing or a grid?
Contact and Delta 4.
Contact.
Four.
Yep, if I see him, you see him.
Cheers.
Oh, shut off his radar. Let me get closer.
It's fine, I'm looking at him.
Play stone rolls, maximum speed, I may have to steal the pilot. Stone
just got out of his asset. Why did he get out of his asset?
The match is over, we forfeit.
Okay.
I
have everybody assigned for stone rolls.
Let's do this from the start.
Can I join you?
Viper, I don't want to risk if it crashes it.
It should crash it. And even if it does crash it, I'm still not the option.